empty to throw, being rushed, picked up! Shaun Rogers going the other way, left sideline, at the 35, 30, 20, 15, got a man in his back, stuffed him up, into the end zone, touchdown Detroit Lions! What do you think about that?
This guy is unbelievable. I mean, Shaun Rogers, we've already seen him disrupt an entire Denver Bronco offense from his play inside. Now we see him make an interception, and what is he, 360, and go like 70 yards for a score.